It's May 12th, which means it's time to talk about Build You. Given the extremely challenging nature of TJ's academic program, 11th grade is definitely a late point of entry, and to be honest, it's generally not workable. But what we saw of Bill's ability, potential, and motivation made us want to give him a chance. So Bill came as a junior, and he has certainly made it work. At the end of his first year at TJ, his advisor wrote, "Bill has found the right school. He's being challenged to grow as a student, and he is challenging others to grow with him." Yes, we were proven right in our decision to admit. Thanks, Bill. In the early going, Bill appeared to feel a bit timid, but it didn't take long for him to be recognized and appreciated as a star in his classes, someone with deep curiosity and a passion for learning. Over the course of the past year, we've seen that in the classroom, particularly in science and math, on the basketball court, and of course during cabaret night when Bill has surprised everyone with knockout performances. There's no doubt he's earned the title King of Cabaret. Bill is highly collaborative and has real appreciation for what others bring. His AP bio teacher recalls a time when Bill's group had trouble getting on the same page, but Bill remained calm and refused to be drawn into any drama. It'll be interesting to see where this collaborative talent takes him. Perhaps it will play into his entrepreneurial bent, which apparently he's displayed from a young age. It's reported that in elementary school, Bill figured out ways to create and sell or resell such disparate items as crystal balls, stationery, and gaming equipment. So watch for him to do something big. And when he does, we'll remember him with great affection. Again, his advisor. He's trusted warmly by his teachers and simply beloved by his fellow students. Bill is a big part of the TJ family. This was evident during Bill's first JV basketball game. Bill had been practicing hard. He was ready. At a key moment, he grabbed a ball off the floor, took a dribble underneath the basket, bounced the ball high off the backboard, and watched it go in for a basket. The TJ crowd went wild. One might have thought, LeBron. Fearless, helpful, the person you definitely want on your team. That's Bill Jew.